I'm Dennis Potter. I work in our construction QA section, and basically that means I review plans and specs and go out into the field and see if there are what problems need to be corrected that I could help with. I am labeled as a water wastewater subject matter expert, and that's what this deployment will involve. Especially with what's happened now in the Northeast, it is so overwhelming. We bring in people from all over the country to help that area so that the local people can take care of their families, and we'll take care of the rest. The main mantra of going on these deployments is to be flexible. So when I'm on the plane later tonight or tomorrow, I will be a bundle of nerves trying to figure out what I'm going to do, what I'm not going to do, and then it all goes out the window when I get there because it will be different than I thought. I was assigned to Newark, New Jersey to work in the Passaic wastewater treatment plant they had there, which is one of the largest waste treatment plants in the nation. It got hit with between a 4 and 5 foot wall of surge from the ocean came in and completely inundated the plant. It looked like just a big lake out there. And we're talking, the plant covers 160 some acres. When we finished doing our pumping to get things back to normal, we pumped out 280 million gallons of water. This was important because that particular waste plant handles 1/4 of New Jersey's wastewater plus 15% of New York City's wastewater. It's a major plant, and with inflow coming in, it would either go out untreated until we could get the plant back up in operation in some mode. We got their oxygen plant up and running. We got their tunnels dewatered. We got all of their basins inspected. We also were charged with putting together a sludge handling unit. We didn't have to get the whole plant working, but we had to get enough of each of the components so that they could be processing the waste. Just seeing how glad the plant people were to have this little 4-person contingent from the Corps to be there to help them, that was most rewarding.